हाय गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। हाउ आर यू? आई होप माय ऑल व्यूअर्स, फ्रेंड्स, फैमिली मेंबर्स आर फाइन एंड गुड। गॉड ब्लेस यू, कीप स्माइलिंग एंड ऑलवेज बी हैप्पी। सो गाइस, टुडे आई विल शो यू स्टनिंग एंड ब्यूटीफुल गार्डन वुडन लॉग्स। दीज आर सो अट्रैक्टिव एंड सो ब्यूटीफुल। आई होप दैट यू विल लव दीज आइडियाज। सो गाइस, you want to buy different decorative items, so guys visit my website bepatrons.com. the website's link is in the description box. You can visit my site. So viewers, here are some ideas of garden wooden log. The first is a playground feature. If you have children, use the log to create natural playground feature like balanced beam, stepping stone or climbing structure. Make sure the log are sanded are smooth for safety. Next is a fire pit seating. Arrange logs around a fire pit to create seating for outdoor gathering. This not only add a cozy atmosphere but also provide functional seating. Next is a mushroom logs. If you have interested in growing your own mushroom, use logs as the substrate for cultivating varieties like shiitake or oyster mushroom. Drill hole in the log and inoculate them with mushroom spawn. The next is a garden sculpture. Carve a shape log into artistic garden sculpture such as animal totems or abstract form. These can add a unique focal point to your garden. So the next is a water feature. Incorporate log into water feature such as small bridge over ponds, on stream, or as part of a natural looking waterfall. The next one is a log pathway. Lay log horizontally to create a pathway through your garden. This works especially well in woodland and naturalistic garden setting. So guys, now tell me in comment section which one you like and which one you want to choose. It's your choice. Which type of wooden log you want to choose? If you love these ideas, you can download this video and you can take a screenshot which one you like. And if you want more and more outdoor indoor decorating ideas, so like me and subscribe my channel. Press the bell icon for latest updates. So viewers, be connected with me and remember me in your precious prayers. Take care, friends. God bless you. Keep smiling. See you soon. Allah Hafiz.